Let me just fix my hair. Let me just fix my hair for the camera. But, no. This has gotten a lot bigger. I don't really know what I've been picking at it. So, sorry this video is kind of up later. For the past, like, hour and a half, I've been watching the WTF Films FDW on Blog TV. And, I was watching it, and I was looking at the, chat room, and I saw one of the comments. And, okay, basically I kind of stole an idea from them, but, I kind of, it's kind of made me think of a new video to do. So I recorded, like, 30 seconds to a minute of it, and, I did, like, a funny, quick little video to do, like, an effects video, and, yeah. Should I just wear this, like, right here, so I can cover it up? No? Okay. So, but yeah, so once again, I'll put the link below to the Jax Films thing, so you can like please comment on the video. One of the so far, there's only one comment that says feature the Triple B Studios, but he got like 20 thumbs up. So, I don't know what that was, but yeah. So also made me think. I remember I forgot to keep on doing my live shows, considering I was planning on doing them every Sunday or something. I want to do them on Fridays, but most people, like, don't have, like, aren't there. So, do you think this Sunday a good time? Leave a comment. Yeah, so. I forgot. Oh, so, the video coming tomorrow, it's all ready and stuff. The thing is, just remember, the effects were mostly a test. So, they aren't really that good. I mean, the part where there was this one part where I, like, cloned myself about 3 times, and the camera was panning around. So I don't really, that was kind of a test. It kind of looks kind of fake. Oh, by the way, probably thought I was just taking cocaine, but no. This is a cap to a Sunkist bottle. And Sunkist really leaves, like, a really strong smell on the cap. And Sunkist is my favorite soda, so I just keep this after I have Sunkist, I just smell it. But it makes me thirsty, though. And it's, like, 10:30, and I'm kind of too lazy to get up, walk out, go get a drink. But I'll probably do that right after this, so, yeah. So, whoa, that was cool. But the light went off right on my nose. Alright, and do that. Okay, so. Okay, so I want to do that again. Caught it. Because I'm ninja. But, yeah, so the video tomorrow has, a behind the scenes, kind of the making of the video with it. And, yeah, so. It'll be going down my second channel. And, I was going to post the, like, tutorial video on Monday, but with my likes, I was looking at my likes, and I saw that, they have more advertisement things, or, like, more, like, opportunity things for, to make an advertisement for, and it's, like, $21 per 1,000 views. So I was like, oh, I want to make that now. So that might be up on Monday. I'm not completely sure. It could be either one. I already edited the, tutorial video, though. I don't really want to let those just sit there for a while, because you can see my age difference. Well, I mean, I hate, like, making a video and then posting it 2 weeks later. I like to post it right away. Because you can almost already, like, for some reason, I don't know if it's just me, or it's just my face, that at least when I look at myself, I can see a huge age difference within 2 weeks. I don't know. But, yeah, so. That's about it. I'm gonna go. Yeah. Link below to the Jax Films thing, and yeah. Bye.